Namaste, my dear students. Today, we will learn something about verbs. Verbs are doing words. Doing words means verbs ऐसे words होते हैं, ऐसे शब्द जो कोई action दिखाते हैं. They show us some action. Now we will see few examples. Verbs are action words. So in this picture, you can see so many actions happening. So many bodily movements are happening. For example, run, clean, dance, walk, cry, crawl, fight, laugh, ride, listen, read, write, think, cook, climb, and drink. All these pictures are showing us few actions. So these are known as action verbs. But लेकिन किंतु परंतु picture अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्त. Verbs are not only action words, but there is also a concept of linking verbs. Now verbs have one more type, which are known as linking verb. Well, this is the best picture to show a link, a connection between two things. So this is the job, this is the role which is played by linking verbs. We will see few examples now. Linking verb joins the parts of a sentence. We will see how. Ron is tall. So Ron is your noun, a proper noun, name of a boy. Tall is the adjective given to Ron. Tall is a describing word जो हमने Ron को दिया है. Ron लंबा है. So this little is in between. It is connecting both the words. It is connecting the adjective. It is pulling the adjective from right side and it is pulling the noun from left side. So इसने tall और Ron दोनों को pull किया है और link किया है और एक connection बनाया है. So इसीलिए the letter is your linking verb. इसीलिए हम is को linking verb कहते हैं, because it is making a connection between the sentence. It is making sense to the sentence. Without is, हमारा sentence बहुत ही incomplete होगा. Ron tall, Sean short, which is sounding incomplete. So हमें sentence complete करने के लिए linking verb की ज़रूरत होती है. Now linking verb are not going to stop here. जितने भी linking verbs हैं वो सिर्फ sentence को link नहीं करते हैं, but also they play a very important role in helping the main verb. हमारे sentence का जो main verb होता है, जो action word होता है, linking verbs उनकी भी help करते हैं. So sometimes they are also known as helping verb or linking verb. Now we will see an example. The cat is drinking milk. बिल्ली दूध पी रही है. So the word drinking है हमारा action word. कुछ पीना, which is an action. So main verb is drinking. But just before drinking, in the yellow color font, you can see is drinking. So the letter is a linking verb. वो जो main verb है हमारा drinking, उसकी help कर रहा है. And linking verb हमें ये भी बताते हैं कि sentence कौन से tense form में है. The verb is in which tense form. Is always is in present form. And drink करना action होता है. Drinking उसको continuous action बना रहा है. So drinking is a continuous action and is used for present tense. The verb, a linking verb, जो प्रेजेंट टेंस में यूज़ होता है. सो हमारी पूरी सेंटेंस द कैट इज़ ड्रिंकिंग मिल्क इज प्रेजेंट प्लस कंटिन्यूस टेंस. प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस. बिल्ली दूध पी रही है. सो इज योर है प्रेजेंट टेंस. And I feel we can really connect this concept of helping verb and action verb together. For example, Lord Ram can be our main action verb. And Lakshman, his brother, may play a role of helping verb or linking verb, which completes the sentence, which supports his brother, the main action verb. And here we can see a list of linking verbs. Am, is, are, was, were, etc. And the list goes on. For present tense singular form, we use is. She is writing. Wo likh rahi hai. For present tense plural form, children are drawing. Are, bacche chitr bana rahe hain. And now if we talk about the lost brothers in Kumbh ka Mela, was and were. Is ka brother was, okay, used in the past tense. Wo likh raha tha. Singular. He was writing. And R ka bichra hua bhai were. Bacche chitra bana rahe the. The kids were making drawing. Were. And in our next class, we will discuss more linking verbs. Till then, thank you.